It's a privilege to see so many string players.